Thank you. Let somebody shout a big hallelujah.
Nakena yuhu. Hallelujah.
I want you to lift your hands to the Almighty God.
Yekiti sallaho si kawiyala.
And just bless Him.
Nanko magal.
Because your day has come at last.
Paska se bus extina.
So go ahead, bless the name of the Lord.
Geremal borom bi siwatu bi.
Give Him glory, give Him honor.
Magal ko, santu ko.
Give Him adoration.
Nanko magal.
Worship the King of Kings.
Jamul buri buri.
Let Him hear you.
Na dega sabat.
Praising Him.
Jamu ko.
Open your mouth and praise the Almighty.
Ubi segi mengado di konyan.
Give God praise, give Him adoration.
Nanko magal, nanko nejirige.
He is worthy to be praised. He is worthy to be adored.
Mo yelo pun yu magal ko pun sargal ko.
Magnify His holy name.
Magal turam.
Praise Him.
Nanko gerem.
Praise Him. Praise the King of Kings.
Nanga gerem buri buri.
Praise the Lord of Lords.
Nanga gerem buri buri.
Magnify His holy name.
Magal turam bu sargal.
Praise Him.
Magal ko.
He's worthy, he's worthy, he's worthy.
Mo yelo, mo yelo.
Bless Him.
Barke turam.
Bless Him. Thank you, Father.
Jerejef borom bi.
And then lift your voice to the Almighty.
Yekati sa baat si Yalla.
With all your strength.
Ak sa katan.
And say, Father.
Nel borom bi.
Let Him hear your voice.
Na dega sa baat. Borom bi.
I've not come to meet any man.
Nyawma put daje ak nit.
I've come to meet you.
Dama ñew pour dajé ak yow.
Please visit me tonight.
Nang ma set ci ci goudisi.
Go ahead, talk to the Lord. Let Him hear you.
Na la borom bi dégg.
I'm not here to meet any man.
Ñew ma fi pour dajé ak nit.
I'm not here to meet any pastor.
Ñew ma fi dajé ak ben pastor.
I'm not here to meet any evangelist.
Ñew ma pour dajé ak ben evangelist.
I'm not here to meet any general overseer.
Ñew ma pour dajé lo ben general overseer.
I'm here to meet you, O Lord.
Dama ñew pour dajé ak yow borom bi.
Please visit me tonight.
Nang ma set ci ci goudisi.
Visit me tonight.
Borom bi nang ma set ci ci goudisi.
Almighty God.
Suma borom bi.
Visit me tonight.
Nang ma set ci ci goudisi.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. You are worthy to be praised. You are worthy to be praised. My Redeemer, you are worthy to be praised. You are worthy to be praised. You are worthy to be praised. My Redeemer, you are worthy to be praised. You are worthy to be praised. You are worthy to be praised. My Redeemer, you are worthy to be praised. You are worthy to be praised. You are worthy to be praised. My Redeemer, you are worthy to be praised. Almighty God.
Borom bi.
You are worthy to be praised.
Yow yar yello pour mag.
King of Kings.
Buri buri.
Lord of Lords.
Borami borami.
The unchangeable changer.
Yalla budul wecheku.
The Lion of the tribe of Judah.
Gainde hetu Judah.
We give you glory.
Ñung lay magal.
Accept our worship in Jesus.
Nanga nangu suñu jaamu ci turu Yesu.
Thank you for gathering us together tonight.
Ñung lay gëreem suñu ñu dajale tay.
Thank you for mighty things you are about to do.
Ñung lay gëreem ci lu magay nga def tay.
Thank you for what you did the last time we were here.
Ñung lay gëreem ci li nga defoon bañ fi ñëwé.
Please accept our thanks in Jesus' name.
Ñung lay ne jërëjëf borom bi.
Tonight,
tay ci gudisi.
Visit your children.
Set ci sa doomi.
Save souls tonight.
Na nga musal ay ruha.
Heal tonight.
Na nga fajj.
Set the captives free.
Na nga tekki ñu takku ñi.
Do something mighty here tonight.
Defal lu magatay.
And Father,
Borambi,
bless this nation.
Nanga barke rewmi.
Bless our president.
Barke president bi.
Bless his government.
Ngurambi.
Bless every Gambian all over the world.
Nanga barke mbolam Gambian si rewmi.
And just let all be well.
Na ñep wër.
And please, all nations represented here tonight.
Mbolam heti rew yi fi nek.
Bless them also.
Nang len barke.
At the end of everything,
si mujjante lu nek.
Let all of us here.
Ñun ñep ñi fi nek.
Go away with a testimony.
Nañu dem ak testimony.
In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Si tur Yesu ñi ngi ñaan.
Amen.
Amen.
Well, let somebody shout hallelujah.
Nanga yuhu hallelujah.
Shake hands with at least three people.
Nanga jox loxo ñetti nit.
And tell them.
Nganelen.
God will surprise you tonight.
Yalla dina la surprise ci gudisi.
God will surprise you tonight.
Yalla dina la surprise ci gudisi.
If you believe that, then shout another hallelujah.
So geme lolu nanga wax hallelujah.
And then you may please be seated.
Mun nga na jël sen togu.
I'm delighted to see you again after 4 years.
Mune kontan na ba len gisse baye ko ñent at sa gannaaw.
I believe that by the grace of God I will come again.
Dina ñëwaat.
And I bring greetings from my wife.
Ma ngay di nuyo baye ko suñu sama jabar.
She couldn't come because December is the Holy Ghost Congress.
Munta ñew ngir dañu am congress December.
And she has to be absolutely ready for that great meeting.
Dafa wara prepare li nga xamne moy meeting bobu nonu.
And I want to use the opportunity to invite all of you to come to Nigeria for the congress.
Ma ngi leen di invite ñepp ngeen ñew ci congress bi ci Nigeria.
From December 7 to the 12th.
December 7 be fuk ak ñaar.
The theme this year is the floodgates of heaven.
Mune at bi moy buntu dahi ndox arjana.
So it's going to be the greatest congress we've ever had.
Bi dina nek ndaje bi gëna mag ci ndaje yi ndan am.
So if you can make it,
so
for mune
ñew ñu la welcome.
Tonight we want to discuss in Christ alone.
Ci gudisi dañu bëgg wax ci biir Yesu kesse.
But I know there might be some of you attending a Holy Ghost night for the first time.
Xamna amna ci ño xamne muson ngeena attend Holy Ghost night.
If this is your first time of attending a Holy Ghost night, let me hear you shout hallelujah.
Su nekke bi moy sa njel ben yon nga dajje nga ño sa ndaje mi nga yu hallelujah.
Oh. You are more than those who have attended before.
Yen la ngeen open yi fi ñeeko na tewe.
Okay, in that case I will very quickly explain one or two things.
Dina explain ay mbiri gatt.
Before we move forward.
Bala ñu dem ci kanam.
Whenever God wants to speak to a congregation.
Si Yalla bëggé wax ak ay nitam.
No matter how large.
Nu mu reuy reuy reuy.
He addresses himself to individuals.
Daf dé wax ak nit ki.
God will always say there is someone.
Dina daal wax na amna ko xamné mu ngi fi.
Now that someone may turn out to be 100 people.
Koku nonu mu na nek ay téméré nit.
But that's the way God talks.
Non la Yalla de waxe.
He said, "Behold, I stand at the door."
Mune mangi taxaw ci buntu bi.
And I knock.
Mangi feug buntu bi.
If any man hears my voice.
Kep ku deg sama bat.
And yet he was talking to a huge congregation.
Li mu ngi wax ak mbolo.
So if you hear there is someone here.
So dege ne amna ku fi nek.
Tonight.
Ci gudisi.
And at the end of the day.
Ci mujjentel bi.
That someone happens to be more than 200.
Mune koku non day upp ñaar témer nit.
Don't think we have made a mistake.
Bul fokk dañ def mistake.
For example,
mune mun na wax ne
there is someone here tonight.
Amna ko xamne mu ngi fi.
That God will bless.
Yalla dina ko barké.
Where is that someone?
Ana kan moy koku?
All right, so you got the
kon
point.
Kon gis ngeen mbir mom nek di wax.
Number 2,
ñaarel bi
the Holy Spirit flows like a river.
Mune hel musel day melni comme de.
Many of us come from villages.
Ñu bari ci dëkk alle lañ baye ko.
Where we get our water from the village stream.
Ñi roté ci dex ba.
If you go to the stream.
Bo démé ci dex ba.
To fetch your water.
Pour rot ci ndox ma.
By the time you want to dip in your bucket.
Bo bëggé source sa siwo bi.
If you hesitate.
Su nekk so amé ñaari xel.
The river won't wait for you.
Dex bi du la xaar.
It will just flow on.
Mom day dem rek.
So if tonight
mune tay si gudisi
the Holy Spirit should flow in your direction and mention your case. And at that time, you are thinking of the food you left at home. So you didn't hear what I
said.
And you just hear the fellow sitting next to you saying amen.
Ne amen.
And then you woke up
nga yew.
And you say, what did he say?
Nga ne lan la wax.
By then it will be too late.
Fek ne romba na.
So tell your neighbor,
wal sa dekando,
be attentive tonight.
Nga bay sa hel tey.
The third thing,
nyetteli mbirma,
I've not been longing the Gambia to know.
Mune yaguma fi pour hamko.
But there are some places in the world.
Amna ay place adna si.
Where they have some restaurants.
Dañ de am ay restaurant.
The restaurant, they say you can eat all you want.
Si restaurant di nga lek lepp li nga bëgg.
Everybody will pay the same amount.
Da nga ni fay yépp si ben fay.
And then you go into this restaurant.
Ngen dem si restaurant ba.
And you eat till you are tired.
Nga lek be sonn.
And then you pay, everybody will pay the same thing.
And then
be all manners of food, all manners of meat, and so on. But some people will go to this restaurant. They will still pay the same thing. And then they will take one little chicken. One little tablespoon of rice. And when I see such people, I always ask, what are they doing here? Because when I go to such a restaurant, by the time I leave,
by the time sumay bay place bi,
they will know somebody had visited.
Now the
reason I'm telling you that is this.
Tonight,
God has prepared a table before you. On the table,
table be,
there is salvation.
Amna salvation.
There is healing.
Amna wir.
There is deliverance.
Amna deliverance.
There is joy.
Amna bekte.
There is fruitfulness.
Amna dem kenam.
There is victory.
Amna ndam.
How much of it do you want?
Lan nga buga yow.
Aha.
Okay. Yep, ngeen buga.
All right. Finally, for now.
Mujentel bi.
If you go through the scriptures, you will find that majority of the people that got a miracle from God got it by faith. Jesus will turn to the fellow and say, do you believe I can do this? If the fellow says, I believe, then Jesus will say, be it unto you according to your faith. Or he will say, your faith has made thee whole. God is here. How do I know? Because he said, where two or three are gathered together in my name, I will be there.
Mangfa.
Now we are more than two or three. So I know God is here. The second reason I know he's here is, and I'm saying this with all humility,
li ak si wacce suma bop,
I brought him with me.
Manko indi wale.
You say, what do you mean by that?
Lan nga buga wax yow?
When God was calling me into ministry,
bama yalla owe si ligey bi,
some 35 years ago,
35 years ginaaw,
he made me only one promise.
Daf ma jox ben dik.
He said, wherever I go,
mune fep fo munti dem,
he will come with me.
Dina andak yow.
So he's here with me right now.
Mungi fi si waxtu bi.
Right now, the headquarters of God is in the Gambia.
Mune headquarter yalla mungi si Gambia.
And so, it is now up to you.
Test na legi si yow.
To receive what God has for you.
Li yalla am pour yow.
And so, the question I'm going to ask you now.
Lacte bi moy.
Is, when do you want your miracle?
Kany nga buga sa keman.
When I come back again.
Da suma ñewate.
Tomorrow morning.
Na election suba.
All right, then. Let me hear you shout hallelujah.
You hallelujah.
Very quickly then.
See what to go now?
We will go to Philippians chapter 4.
Did any them see Philippians chapter 4?
From verse 6 to 7.
Doreko verse 6, verse 7.
Philippians 4.
Philippians 4.
Verse 6 to 7.
Verse 6, verse 7.
Be careful for nothing. But in everything by prayer and supplication, with thanksgiving,
gërëm Yalla,
let your requests be made known unto God.
Nasa latte Yalla xam ko.
And the peace of God,
jamma Yalla,
which passeth all understanding,
bi romba xam xami doomi Adam,
shall keep your hearts and minds,
dina daal la garder,
through Christ Jesus.
Si biir Yesu.
We want to talk about in Christ alone.
Dinañu bëgg wax ci biir Yesu.
What exactly do we mean by that?
Lan lañu tekki ci luñu wax ci biir Yesu?
We are saying that in Christ alone,
ñu ngi wax ne ci biir Yesu
is the solution to all your problems.
Moy tontu sa problème yépp.
All you have to do,
lepp li nga wara def yow,
according to the passage we have just read,
jaaré ko fuñu jang ni,
is tell him what your needs are.
Wax ko sa soxla.
And once you have told him your needs,
boko waxe sa soxla,
he will provide the solution.
Dina dadi indi tontu bi.
He said in John chapter 14,
mune ci John 14
verse 14,
verse 14,
in John chapter 14,
John 14
verse 14,
verse 14,
he said, if you ask anything in my name,
lepp lo lacti ci suma tu,
I will do it.
Dina ko def.
Only Jesus Christ can make that kind of promise.
Yesu rek mo meuna dig façon digle bobu.
Anything you ask,
lepp lo lacte,
he said, I will give it unto you.
Dina la ko jox.
So tonight,
tay si gudisi,
this is not going to be just an ordinary rally.
Du nek gudinen,
it's not going to be done the normal way.
Duñ ko def comme nuñ ko day defé.
It's going to be done in a different way.
Dinañ ko def nak defini bu es.
Because an opportunity like this
maybe ni
comes once in a lifetime.
Day ñew ben si dundu.
And so from time to time,
waktu ak waktu,
as we go along,
ninga deme,
I'm going to call upon you to pray.
Dina len o ngen ñaan.
Because I am not the miracle worker.
Man duma def ket keman.
But I know the one who is a miracle worker.
Hamna ki def keman.
And he's here tonight to answer prayers.
Mungi fi pour tontu ñaan.
So when I ask you to pray,
sumula waxe nga ñaan,
make sure you pray.
Nga ñaan.
I don't want you to pray tonight.
Buguma nga ñaan tay.
Like ladies and gentlemen.
Kon ay ladies ak gentlemen ay nitu tay.
I know there are big people around.
Xamna ñu mag ñu suñu biir.
But tonight.
Tay.
Forget how big you are.
Nanga fatte sa bop.
Cry to God when it is time to cry.
You hold si Yalla si waxtu am.
After he has answered your prayers,
su nango sa ñaan,
you can become ladies and gentlemen again.
Jigen wak goor bobu am mana.
And I want you to know,
bëgg na nga xam li,
nobody is looking at you tonight.
Ken xolu la tay.
Nobody is here because of you.
Ken ñew fi ngir yow.
We are here because of God.
Ñu ngi fi ngir Yalla.
How many of you believe God will answer your prayers tonight?
Ken mo gëm ne Yalla dina nango sa ñaan tay.
Let me hear your amen.
Amen.
Okay, now so let us begin by saying,
nañu dorné,
do you have any physical problems?
Ndax am nga ay tolof tolof yow?
Are you sick?
Ndax da nga fever?
Have you a disease?
Ndax da nga am fever?
Have you some aches and pains?
Ndax am nga ay metit?
That have refused treatment up to this moment.
Bañ pour wër sa bir yaram betay.
Or have refused even prayers up to this moment.
Ñaan sa dundé nango.
Tonight is your night.
Tay sa gudila.
Because if you take your physical problem,
bo jele sa physical problem
to Jesus Christ,
nga yobu ko si Yesu,
you have taken that problem to the greatest specialist.
Yobu nga ko si fajj kat bu mag ba.
Exodus 15 verse 26.
Exodus 15 26 mune.
Exodus 15 26.
Exodus 15 26.
He says, I am the Lord that healeth thee.
May borom bi sa fajj kat.
Whenever you go to a doctor,
bo demé ci docteur,
and the doctor does not know how to handle your case,
su hamuté nak la lay fajé,
he will refer you to a senior doctor.
Dina la yobbo sa kako upp ham ham.
If the senior doctor can't handle the
koko
case,
koko su la munté faj,
he will refer you to someone else.
Dina la yobbo ci kenen.
But Jesus will never refer you to anybody.
Wa Yesu dula musa yobbo fenn.
Is the ultimate physician.
Mom may faj kat ba man yep.
In Mark chapter 5.
Mark chapter 5.
Verse 25 to 34.
25 by 34.
Mark 5.
Mark 5.
25 to 34.
25 by 34.
The Bible says.
Bible binene.
That there was a woman.
Famon jigen.
Who had the issue of blood.
They gis fought.
For several years.
I atibari.
She went from doctor to doctor.
Day dem si doctor ak doctor.
They just kept on referring her.
Ñukoy yobbu diko yobbu fenen.
The Bible says she suffered many things.
Mu daldi sonna lu bari.
At the hand of many physicians.
Si loxo doctor yu bari.
She spent all the money she had.
Xalisam yeb dem na fa.
And instead of getting better,
danu taw ngir wërut,
she got worse.
Mu gën di gëna fever.
One day,
ben si bës yi,
a day like this,
bës bu melni comme tay,
came in the life of the woman.
Mu ñew si bës dundu jigen bi.
And she heard that Jesus was passing
mu
by.
Mu dégg na Yesu mu ngi romb.
And she decided to refer her case to Jesus.
Mu tan pour yobbu mbiram si Yesu.
That day,
guddi bobu,
she got a healing.
Mu daldi.
I have good news for someone here tonight.
Amna hibar pour kenn fi.
Whatever sickness you brought here,
mbolom febar bing fi indi,
you are dropping it here tonight.
Ding ko fi sandi tay.
Why is it that Jesus could do that kind of miracle?
Lutay Yesu muna def keman yoyu.
Because the Bible says.
Bible bi wax na ne.
In Psalm 107.
Psalm 107 verse 20.
He said he sent his word.
Mune dafa yoni kaduam.
And he healed them.
Mu dadi len fach.
Now Jesus is the original word.
Yesu moy original kaddu bi.
Because the Bible says.
Bible bi neena.
In the beginning was the word.
Sinjel ben bi kaddu la won.
The word was with God.
Kaddu bi mingi won ak Yalla.
And the word was God.
Kaddu bi moy Yalla.
And then the word became flesh.
Kaddu bi dadi nek yaram.
And dwelt among us.
Mu dadi dekk suñu biir dekk way.
That's John chapter 1.
John chapter 1.
Verses 1 and 14.
Baraka, verse 1 before.
So 14. Jesus Christ was the original word.
Yesu moy original kaddu bi.
And when that word goes forth,
mune kaddu bobu su genné,
it carries healing power with it.
Daf de andak dole fach.
That is why in Matthew chapter 8.
Mota si Matthew 8.
Verse 5 to 13.
Verse 5 to 13.
Matthew 8 verse 5 to 13.
Matthew 8 verse 5 to 13.
The centurion came to Jesus.
Mune number tanka soldar ñew ci Yesu.
And said, my servant is sick at home.
Suma ligé kat mu ngi fièvre ci kër ga.
Please heal my servant.
Mang lay ñaan nga fajj ko.
Jesus said, I will come and heal
Yesu
the servant.
Dina fa ñew pour fajj ko.
The centurion said, no.
Mune ko dedet.
You don't have to come home.
Jarul pour nga ñew.
You don't have to come to my house.
Jarunga ñew suma kër.
You don't have to come and lay hands on the
Jarunga indi sa loxo pour lal ko.
You don't have to pray.
Soxlo loxo pour ñaan.
Just send a word.
Bari yonel kaddu.
And Jesus said, all right, I send the word.
Nonu Yesu yoni kaddu.
You don't need to wait till the end of this program.
Do harbe program bi romba.
You don't need to ask people to come and pray for you.
Soxlo lo nit tek sen loxo ci yow.
You don't need for people to come and lay hands on you.
Soxlo lo nit tek sa loxo ci kaw.
All you need is to hear a word.
Li nga soxla rek moy kaddu nga wara deg.
And that word is coming to somebody right now.
Kaddu bo mu nge ñew ci kenn legi legi.
That word is saying.
Kaddu bo bu mu ne.
You will be healed tonight.
Di nga wër ci guddii ci.
Several years ago, we went to start our church in Haiti. Some of you probably know where Haiti is, very far away. We got there. We had a crusade like this. At that time, they had no television.
Time bobu amuñu television.
But they had a radio.
Amna ñu radio.
So the radio was broadcasting the program.
Radio mi ngi doon broadcast program bi.
And as I was preaching,
bamay waré,
God spoke to me and said,
Yalla daldi mané,
there is someone hearing your voice right now.
Amna ko xamné mu ngi dégg baat bi.
Who has been impotent for years.
Ko xamné munt amul doole nekul goor.
But I'm restoring his potency.
Man koy dello mu nek goor.
The man was about to sleep.
Koko mi ngi bëggona tedd.
He was not on the crusade.
Ñewuton ci crusade bi.
He heard it on the radio.
Daf ko dégg ci radio.
And said, ah, that's me.
Mune bi man la.
And within 5 minutes.
Ci waxtu juroomi minute.
His manhood came back.
Yalla daldi ko fajj.
So he jumped down from his bed.
Ci lal bi.
And began to run to where we were holding the
mu
crusade.
Mu daw ci ñew ci crusade bi.
But before he arrived,
bala mo exi,
we had finished.
Fekk ñun paré nañu.
And gone to the hotel where we were going to stay.
Mu ñew ci hotel ba.
So he asked for us.
Mu lacti ñu.
And they pointed the hotel to him.
Ñu daliko ne fele la.
And he just burst in.
Mu exi.
I said, you may not know it.
Mu ne xamulen.
But I heard the word. And the word healed me. Now you are not just hearing by radio. You are here right now. That's why I want you to stand on your feet. And you are going to cry to God. And say, Father, in the name of Jesus, I command my sickness. Sickness.
Fever.
Hear the word of the Lord. Get out of my body. Go ahead, talk to God. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, I command every sickness, every disease in my body, hear the word of the Lord. Get out now. Get out of my body. Every ache, every pain, get out of my body. I command you.
Mangle commande.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Nanga dega kadu yala.
Get out now.
Genna legi.
Get out now.
Genna legi.
I command you.
Mangle commande.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Zituru Yesu.
Get out.
Gennal.
Get out now.
Legi gennal.
Get out now.
Get the leggy.
Every sickness.
Molam fever.
Every disease.
Molam fever.
Every ache.
Molam metit.
Every pain.
Molam metit.
In my sister.
Suma biryaram.
I command you.
Mangle commande.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Situru Yesu.
Get out of.
Yaram.
Get out now.
Get the sumayaram.
Get out straight away.
Get the sumayaram.
Get out now.
Get the sumayaram.
Get out now.
Get the leggy.
Get out now.
Kenan legi.
In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
And so shall it be in Jesus' name.
Amen.
If you receive that, shout hallelujah.
Nanga you hallelujah.
And you may please be seated.
Mungana talk.
Thank you, Father.
Jereje borombe.
And the Lord said the healing power of God is already flowing. And many of you will go home completely healed tonight. Glory be to God.
As
the power of God hitting someone there. The word needs to, all that is needed is the word. To go forth. Now, do you have material problems?
Nda am nga mbiru problem material.
Do you have financial problems?
Nda danga am nyak bulay dal.
All you need to do is tell Jesus.
Wahal Yesu.
He owns everything.
Mom mom lep.
Psalm 24 verse 1.
Psalm 24 verse 1.
Psalm 24 verse 1.
Psalm 24 verse 1.
He said the earth is the Lord's.
Mune adna si yalla la.
And the fullness thereof.
Ak lepp lu fa nek.
The word of God says.
Ba kaddu bi wax na ne.
In Haggai chapter 2.
Si Haggai chapter 2.
Verse 8.
Verse 8.
Haggai chapter 2.
Haggai chapter 2.
Verse 8.
Verse 8.
He says silver belongs to the Lord.
Mune urus yalla moko mom.
Gold belongs to him.
Ngalam yalla moko mom.
So when we're talking about financial problems, talk to God. Tell Jesus. You know the Bible says.
Bible binene.
In Philippians chapter 4.
Philippians 4.
Verse 19.
Verse 19.
Philippians 4.
Philippians 4.
Verse 19.
Verse 19.
He said, my God shall supply all your needs. According to his riches in glory. By Christ Jesus. You know, anytime we talk about God supplying our needs. Many a times we begin to ask the question. How will he do it? That's not your own assignment.
Lolu du sa liggey.
Your own assignment is to tell him.
Yow sa liggey moy nga wax ko.
I need help.
Dama soxla ndimbal.
And then he will arrange.
Mom dina ko arrange.
How the help will come.
Nak la ndimbal bi di ñowé.
You know enough of the Bible.
Xam ngeen Bible bu baax.
To know that he can even provide money from the mouth of a fish.
Yen xam ngeen mën na indi xal jaay ko ci gemeñu jeun.
Somebody said,
amna ku wax ne,
Jesus is the greatest bank manager in the whole world.
Mune Yesu moy bank manager bi gëna mag ci aduna si.
He said his bank has branches under the river.
Mune bankam bi amna ay branch ci biir jeej bi.
So if he needs money and he needs to use a fish to bring out money, a fish will do so.
Su soxlay jeun pour indil ko xaliss dina ko def.
I will tell you a story.
Harama jox len ben story.
Some of you have heard it before.
Mun nam ngeen deg ko.
Before your next prayer.
Bala sen ñaarali ñaan.
I was in London.
Mangi won London.
I went to prepare our Sunday school.
Dem pour prepare suñu Sunday school.
I finished everything I wanted to do.
Ma def lepp li mo bëggona def.
But because of the nature of the cheap ticket that I bought.
Ngir ticket bu yomb bu ma jëndoon.
You can't change the date of the ticket.
Doko muna change.
I still had 3 days to go before I can travel back to Nigeria.
Amna ñetti fan pour déllu ci biir Nigeria.
And I ran out of money.
Ma daadi fekk ma jéxal xaaliss.
No money left at all.
Xaaliss amatut.
But I didn't mind.
Why worry wuma?
I know I would just fast for the remaining 3 days.
Parce que or na ñetti fan yi déssoon.
But there are certain things I wanted to buy.
Amna lima bëggona jënd.
Books and tapes.
Ay books ak ay tape.
And they will cost £50.
Te dina daadi melni £50.
And I had no money left.
Te awma xaliss.
So I said to God that evening.
Mané yalla si ngon soosu.
Father, you know I would have loved it.
Bëggana ko dé borom.
If I can have £50.
Suma amé £50.
You know what I want to use the money for.
Xam nga lan la bëgga jënd.
I just said it casually.
Ma daadi ko wax nonu rek.
And then soon after that.
Si waxtu bobu.
My phone rang.
So my telephone bi daadi soné.
And I picked up the phone.
Ma jël telephone bi.
And the fellow on the other end said, "Bee."
Mune.
Bee. I said, "There's no bee here."
Mune amul bee fi.
Wrong number.
Mune ko wrong number.
He said, no. Is it not number so? I said, yes.
Mune ndadu number bi ni mune ko waw.
He said, I want to talk to bee.
Mune bëgg na wax ak
bee. I said, there's no bee here.
Mune ko amul bee fi.
He said, okay, sorry.
Mune sorry.
I said, that's all right, God bless you.
Mune ko jërëjëf, yalla na la yalla barké.
He said, what do you mean, God bless you?
Mune la lu nga min si yalla na la yalla barké.
I said, God bless you.
Mune na la yalla barké.
He said, do you know God?
Mune nda xam nga yalla?
I said, yes, I know.
Mune ko xam nako?
He said, how do you know him?
Nak nga ko xamé?
I said, he's my savior.
Mune moy suma musal kat.
He said, who am I talking to?
Mune kan lay waxal ni?
I said, my name is Adeboye.
Mane man may Adeboye.
He said, which Adeboye?
Ban Adeboye.
I said, Pastor Adeboye.
Mane ko Pastor Adeboye.
He said, which Pastor Adeboye?
Mane ban Pastor Adeboye.
I said, of the Redeemed Christian Church of God.
Mane bu Redeemed Christian Church of God.
Then he began to scream.
Mu dodi yuhu.
And began to call his brother.
Mu dodi or magami.
Apparently, they have been talking about me.
Fekke ñi ngay waxtane suma mbir.
And he was saying, brother, you can't believe who I'm talking to on the phone.
Do gem kan lay wax ci telephone bi.
To cut a long story short.
Pour gatal wax bi.
I gave them my address.
Ma jox len suma address.
They came.
Ñu ñew.
Himself and the brother.
Mom ak brodam.
We talked.
Ñu waxtaan.
We prayed.
Ñu ñaan.
And when they were going.
Ba ñuy dem.
They gave me £50.
Ñu jox ma £50.
£50 through wrong telephone.
Mu daadi jox ci benn telephone £50.
When I got the £50.
Ba mame £50 bi.
I said, God,
mané yalla,
if I had known that this is how quickly you would do it,
suma xamone ni nga koy defé,
I would have asked for 100.
Dina do laj 100.
And so I went upstairs to sleep.
Mono ma dem ci kaw pour nelaw.
And suddenly I heard the bell ring.
Ma deg tele buntu bi soné.
The doorbell.
Ci buntu bi ci kër gi soné.
So I began to go there. I want who's coming to see me at night.
Ma jaxle kan mo ma set ci gudisi.
By the time I got to the door.
Dama egge ci buntu bi.
The bell has been rung again.
Nonu te soné bi dalé soné.
And I said, I'm coming.
Maneko ma nga ñew.
By the time I got there, the fellow had left.
Bama egge fofu koku dem.
But he had pushed an envelope through.
Mu dalé push envelope ci bën buntu bi.
Into the room.
Si biir neeg bi.
I picked the envelope.
Ma jël envelope bi.
I looked at the writing.
Ma set bind bi.
It is the writing of one friend of mine.
Benn suma xarit.
I've known him for a long time.
Xamna ko waxtu bu yagg.
He is a very rich man.
Ku amon alal la.
But he's the number one miser champion of the world.
Momu keren benen jublen kat bu mag la ci aduna
si. He had never given me a dalasi. Oh.
Musu ma may dalasi.
But I saw him right at the back of the envelope.
Ma gis mu bind ci envelope bi.
I just feel like giving you some money.
Mu melni dama la bëgga jox xaaliss tay.
I opened the envelope.
Ma ubbi ko.
£50.
Mu nekkat benen £50.
So as I was climbing back upwards.
Dama yegg ci kaw.
I said to God.
Mané yalla.
If I had known you would give me another 50.
Suma xamé di nga jox benen 50.
I would have asked for more.
Dina don gëna laccé.
To cut a long story short, because of time.
Pour gattalé waxtu bi.
Very soon after that.
Si waxtu bobu bam rombé.
Another 50 pounds
came. Benen 50 pounds ñëwaat.
Then I became afraid.
Ma do di ragal.
I said, God, I'm only joking.
Mané God, ah damay chaan rek.
50 pounds is good enough.
Mune 50 bi doyna.
I don't know how God will perform your miracle.
How man nak la yalla defé sa kémanté.
But I know there is somebody here tonight.
Amna ko amna ki fi nek tay.
If only you can pray.
Su nekké mën nga ñaan.
God is going to wipe away all your debt.
Yalla dina fompa sa rongoñ tay.
Stand on your feet.
Tawal sa tank.
Lift your voice to the Almighty.
Yekati sa bar si ajeul.
And say, Father,
nel borom bi,
from the east,
boroko si east,
from the west,
si west,
from the north,
si north,
from the south,
ak si south,
send help to me.
Nang ma dimbalis tay.
Open your mouth and
pray. Sa gemen nga ñaan.
From the east,
boroko si east,
from the west,
si west,
Almighty God,
suma yalla,
send help to me.
Yonel ndimbal si man.
Send help to me.
Nang ma yonel ndimbal.
Send help to me.
Nang ma yonel ndimbal.
I need financial help.
Dama soxla sa ndimbal.
I don't know how you will do it. Just send help to me.
Nang ma ndimbali borom bi.
From the east, send help to me.
Nore ko si east, yonel ma ndimbal.
From the south, send help to me.
Si south, nang ma yonel ndimbal.
From the north, send help to me.
Si north bi nang ma yonel ndimbal.
From the south, send help to me.
Mune si south nang ma yonel ndimbal si man.
Lord, send help to me.
Borom bi nang ma yonel ndimbal si man.
I need help.
Dama soxla ndimbal.
I need financial help.
Dama soxla ndimbal.
Please send help to me.
Mang lay ñaan nang ma dimbali.
Send help to me.
Nang ma ndimbali.
Send help to me.
Nang ma dimbali borom bi.
Father, send help to
Orami
me.
Nang ma dimbali.
In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
And so shall it be in Jesus' name.
Amen.
If you receive that, let me hear you shout hallelujah.
Nang you hallelujah.
Please be seated.
Nang and talk.
Do you have any mental problems?
That's a hell be amna fever.
Mental problems doesn't mean are you mad?
Wahumana danga dof.
It means maybe your brain is not working as it ought to.
Mungi menesa helbi neku di ligay kom no mora ligay.
Maybe you are a student and you are not doing very well in your studies.
Maybe student nga neku lo di dohal bu ba si jang bi.
Report to Jesus.
Mune wakku Yesu.
Or it could mean you have some decisions to make. And you just don't know exactly what to do. You find yourself in a tight corner. And you don't know how to walk out of the place. Or maybe you want to choose a partner. And you don't know which one to choose. Or you want to choose a career. And you don't know which one to choose. Or maybe you are thinking, do I resign in my place of work and go to another place? That's what I mean by mental challenge. Tell Jesus.
Wako Yesu.
He is the original counselor. Isaiah chapter 9 verse 6.
Isaiah chapter 9 verse 6.
Calls his name Wonderful Counselor. 1 Corinthians chapter 1.
1 Corinthians chapter 1.
Verse 24.
24.
1 Corinthians 1 verse 24.
1 Corinthians 1 24.
Says that his wisdom is higher, far, far higher than the wisdom of men. What he will call foolishness is even wiser than the wisdom of men. And the Bible says,
Bible binena,
in James chapter 1,
James chapter 1,
verse 5 to 6,
verse 5 to 6.
Ah, thank you, Father. The Lord said, there's someone here. He said, the doctors have told you,
doctor,
that there's nothing more they can do for you. The Lord asked me to tell you, tomorrow morning, go back to the doctors and they will discover that God has already done it. Oh, thank you, Father. The Lord said there's someone here. He said very soon you will leave the rank of the forgotten. And right now people are looking at you as if you have been forgotten. But my Father asked me to tell you, very soon you will leave the rank of the forgotten. I hope the engineer will leave the mic alone. He's already doing very well. So just keep your hands away. I have that problem everywhere I go. Engineers, their hands are always moving. God bless our engineers. In James chapter 1,
verse 5 to 6,
the Bible says, if anybody lack wisdom,
keep kunyaka ham ham,
he should ask God, and he will give to you liberally. Do you know, it doesn't matter how wise you think you are, you can be much wiser. And wisdom is the secret of success. If God gives you wisdom, you will leave your classmates far behind. The difference between working very hard with nothing to show for it and working just a little bit and prospering mightily is wisdom. Several years ago, when I was a teacher in a secondary school, and I'm talking of 1963, that's a long time ago, I was working with a West African School Certificate, and I was teaching 35 periods a week. And there was somebody in the same school
who
is a graduate.
Mom graduate la.
He was teaching 21 subjects.
21 periods.
And he was earning 4 times what I was
earning.
I was doing double his job. And he was earning 4 times my salary. And he complained to the principal that 21 periods are too many. So I went to him.
Madam Simon,
sir, what are you saying? I'm teaching 35. You are teaching
21.
I'm not complaining, you are complaining. He smiled at me and said, young man, the difference is up here. He said, what I have here is more than what is in your head. I am being paid for what is up here. I believe that a time is coming for someone when your wisdom will lead to your tremendous
promotion.
If you are the one, let me hear you shout
hallelujah.
And it can happen tonight. Some of you will also remember the story of a young boy. His father was a professor.
By am professor la.
The mother a professor.
Yeah, I am professor.
But himself,
why mom?
He was a dullard.
Mom dullard la.
He never passed any exam.
Do musa pass exam.
He was always the last in the class.
Mom moy nek last exam.
If there are 33 people in the class,
so nek 33 si class bi,
his position will be 33rd.
Mom moy 33.
If we move him to a class of 35,
boko yobe si class 35,
his position will go to 35th.
Dina dem si 35th.
And the parents did everything to help him.
Bayi def nañ lu nek pour dimbaliko.
And he kept on failing.
Muy fail rek.
Then one day they brought him.
Ñu indi ko ben bus.
And we prayed a simple prayer.
Ma ñaan ñaan bu yomb.
The next examination.
Benen examination bi.
He came first.
Mu ñew fess.
The teacher said it's not possible.
Teacher muna did it.
The teacher said,
teacher bine,
I know if we give him the answer to copy,
muna, maybe answer mu copy.
He will copy it wrong.
Even copy mu bon.
So he said somebody must have written the exam for him.
Am na kuko bindal exam bi.
So he gave him another exam.
Mu johar ko benen exam.
And he scored higher.
Mu gana am lu gana kawe.
Because Christ can give you brand new brain.
Basa Yesu muna la jo helbu es.
Stand on your feet.
Tahawal sa tanka si watibi.
And cry to the Almighty God. And say, Father,
Nebai,
you gave wisdom to Solomon.
Ham Solomon.
Give me wisdom.
Johma Musange.
Go ahead, talk to the Almighty God. Give me wisdom. Give me wisdom.
Johma Musange.
Greater wisdom than that of Solomon.
Bu opa Solomon sibopa.
Give me that kind of wisdom.
Joma musange bobu.
That will make me the head and not the tail.
Nga defma bopa waduma neka jen.
Give me the wisdom.
Joma musange bi.
That will make me excel.
Madadi muna dem kau.
Give me that wisdom.
Joma musange bi.
That will accelerate my promotion.
We test my promotion them.
Almighty God.
Adi kabeji.
Give me wisdom.
Joma musange.
Give me wisdom.
Joma musange.
Give me the wisdom of Solomon.
Joma musange Solomon.
Give me the wisdom.
Joma musange.
That will accelerate my promotion.
Bita mamuna dem kanam.
Lord, give me wisdom.
Jorambi joma musange.
Give me wisdom tonight.
Joma musange sigudisi.
Give me wisdom.
Joma musange.
Give me wisdom, Lord.
Joma musange.
Give me divine wisdom.
Joma musange.
In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Situru Yesu nyinge nyan.
Amen.
Amen.
So shall it be in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You are doing very well. Let me hear you shout another hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You may please be seated.
Mun gonna talk.
But daddy says I should tell you.
Suma borom ne ma wax len ne.
That you can begin to check your bodies now.
Setal sa yaram.
And you begin to see that things are already happening.
Di nga gis ne amna li nek di xew.
You are not the same fellow who came here.
Nekatulo koku ñewon fi.
Things are already changing.
Amna li nek di wéccéku.
Glory be to God.
Jereje borom bi.
Now, do you have marital problems?
Nda am nga tolof tolof si seyba.
Do you need a partner that will be your husband or your wife?
Nda da nga soxla ki wara nek sa jeuker wala sa jabar?
And you haven't got one.
Te amulo?
Tell Jesus.
Wako Yesu.
He can solve marital problems.
Daf de muna fat mbir mom.
Marriage is his idea. The first miracle he ever performed, it was at a wedding.
I mean,
go through the scriptures. You don't find him going to many social gatherings. But he went to a wedding. He wants to come to your own wedding too. So very soon, if you talk to him, he will provide you with your own partner.
Kinga hanu mase partner.
And he can do it even tonight.
Muna ko def even si gudisi.
You may not believe me, but he can do it tonight.
Muna ko def si gudisi sa.
I mean, if you don't mind, I'm telling you this story so that you will know that what I'm talking about is practical, is real.
Mangle ni just story pour wax le lima wax ni lu am la.
We had a meeting like this.
Amono ni meeting mu melni.
At the end of the meeting,
si mujantel meeting,
I asked everybody to ask for something they want.
Manama latte li ngeen bëgg.
And there was a daughter of mine there.
Ben suma dombu jigen.
Who had already passed marriageable age.
Momu romba waxtu sey.
And nobody ever came to say how now.
Ken musko wax ne nakala.
So when I say ask anything you want from God.
Bama ko waxe latte lepp li nga bëgg ci Yalla.
Our prayer was, God, I'm not going to bother you anymore.
Yalla duma la sonalati.
Because it's already late anyway.
Parce que sama atté sey rombana.
I will serve you all the same.
Legui dina la jamu sama
yaddu. So I'm not bothering you about partner anymore.
Duma la sonal ngir partner.
That was her prayer.
Lol mo nekkon ñaanam.
But the following week,
way semaine bi ci top,
one young man came.
Ben waxam ba na ñew.
I said to her,
muneko
sister,
muneko sister,
God said you are my wife.
Yalla muné ya suma jabar.
She looked at him.
Mu hol ko.
I said you better go and pray again.
Muneko demal ñaanat.
The man said, I've prayed.
Man,
God just pointed you out to me.
Muna yalla yola ma joxoñ.
She said, don't you want children?
Muna nda bugulo ay dom?
Because I don't menstruate anymore.
Man gisatuma foot.
I can't produce children.
Duma la muna jox dom.
And the man said, oh God, thank you.
Muna ko ah jerejef yalla.
You are the one.
Yow yaay kima bugon.
Because my wife died.
Suma jaba dafa de.
I already have children.
Amna ay dom.
I don't want more children.
Bugatuma ay dom.
I just want somebody who will take care even of those children I have.
Ki may dimbal ci xalé yi.
To cut a long story short.
Pour gatal wax bi.
They got married.
Ñu sey.
9 months later.
Fukki juroom ñeenenti wër.
She gave birth to a set of twins.
Mu daldi am ay sheikh.
Two boys.
Ñaari boy.
There is somebody here tonight.
Amna ko amne mung fi tay.
Very soon.
Si waxtu bu new.
Your wedding bell will ring.
Mu ne sa negu seydina ñew.
Or maybe your own marital problem is that you are married.
Yow munam da nga sey.
But you have no child.
Amulo dom.
You have been trusting God for the fruit of the womb.
Nga yakar yalla dom.
Ah, report the matter to Jesus.
Jok ko Yesu.
He will attack the problem from the source.
Dina dem ci fi problem bi nek sa bir.
You see, because many a times when people are barren,
ñu bari suñu jassi e,
it may be the husband who has a problem.
Day nek muna nek gor bi la.
It may be the wife.
Muna nek jigen bi la.
It might be some forces of darkness
muna nek
playing some games.
Liggey lende mo nek ci ginaaw.
Jesus knows how to handle the matter.
Yesu hamna nakala koy topotore.
I mean, in the story in Mark chapter 5.
So you say this in Mark chapter 5.
From verse 25 to 34.
25 to 34.
Mark 5, 25 to 34.
Mark 5, 25 to 34.
In the story of the woman with the issue of blood.
Mo jigen bi don gis fot.
That woman could never get pregnant.
Koko du musa bir.
Because she was bleeding all the time.
Sa yu nek mu ngi gis fot.
But Jesus solved the problem from the root.
Yes, that is solved problem is bir biram.
Even though I wasn't there then, I am sure that the moment the issue of blood stopped,
but just be but direct bit
the husband came.
Gor bi ñew
and children followed.
Ñu daal di am ay jëk ay
doom. I believe that whatever may be causing your barrenness.
Lepp luy tax nga jass yow fi.
That's why God sent me all the way from Nigeria.
Li mota yalla indi ma baye ko Nigeria.
To put an end to that problem in your life tonight.
Mu daal di taw sa bi dundu.
Yes, some of you probably heard this story.
Yen mën ngeena déggal wax bi.
Of a daughter of mine.
Ben suma dom.
She was married.
Dafa jass won.
But anytime she became pregnant.
Sa yu biré.
Within 5 months, the pregnancy will come down.
Si juromi wer bi bi day yakku.
After several times,
ay waxtu yu bari,
the doctors told her.
Doctor yi neko.
Stop worrying yourself.
Legi na nga baye di jaxle.
Your womb is too small.
Sa juru kay bi dafa tuti.
To carry a baby to maturity.
Pour mu muna amé xalé mu mak.
Every 5 months, the pregnancy will come down.
Juromi wer bu nekat dom bi dafa gina.
Don't worry yourself anymore.
Bul worry sa bop legi.
So she wrote to me.
Mu binduma.
And I prayed.
Manyan.
And God told me, tell her she will have her own children.
Yalla ne ma wax ko ne dina am ay domam.
And I replied.
Ma daal di ko tontu.
And I thought when God says she will have her own children.
Bama deg yalla ne dina am ay domam.
I thought it means she will have a child now.
Dina am dom legi.
And after some time have another child.
After mu amat benen dom.
But that month she became pregnant.
Bamu biré.
This time the pregnancy lasted 9 months.
Mu daal di dem ba juroom ñeenti wër.
And when she was to deliver,
but muy wasin,
she gave birth to 4.
Mu am ñenti dom.
The womb that they said cannot carry one.
Bir bi ñu neewon munta amé ben.
Carried 4.
Mu am ñenenti.
Because we are talking about the Almighty God.
Ñu ngey wax Yalla aji kawéci.
Oh, maybe it's not that we are looking for a partner.
Mu na nek neklo di ut ku nga seyel.
Maybe it's not that you don't have children.
Muna neka amulo ay dom.
Maybe your own marital problem is that your children are difficult.
Maybe sa dom yi dañu bari mbir.
Stubborn.
Degar bop.
Wayward.
Degar bop.
They are not doing what you expect them to do.
Duñ de def li nga bëgg.
Some of the children might even be under the influence of forces of darkness.
Yena xalé mun nañ nek ci loxo lendem.
Tell the matter to Jesus.
Wahal lolu Yesu.
In Matthew 15.
Matthew 15.
Verse 21 to 28.
21 by 28.
Matthew 15.
Matthew 15.
Verse 21 to 28.
21 by 28.
The Bible tells us of a woman. who came to Jesus. She wasn't the one with the problem.
Mom amuton problem bi.
It was the daughter that was a problem.
Dom mam bi mo nekon problem.
He said, Jesus, help me.
Mune Yesu dimbale ma.
My daughter is grievously vexed of the devil.
Mune suma dom mingi si loho Satani.
And I'm telling you,
mang lay nyan,
a single troublesome child.
Mune bena hale bu deger bopu.
A single troublesome child.
Bune bena hale bu deger bopu.
Can create a lot of sorrow for the parents.
Munna indi nakar bu bari si yayam.
She cried until Jesus answered her.
Mudadi joyce Yesu Yesu tuntuko.
And suddenly the problems in her family ended.
Non la problemi family mi dadi je.
I want you to stand on your
feet. Dama buganga jog sa tankay.
You're going to cry unto God for your family now.
Tingen nyan pour sen jabot.
Father,
dinganan bay.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Situru Yesu Christa.
Every problem in my family.
Bolon problem suma family.
Solve them tonight.
Nanko solve.
Let my home
never suma care
become heaven on earth.
Muneka arjana.
Go ahead, talk to the Almighty God. Solve every marital problem I have.
Munenanga solve molo marital problem sabir say.
Let my home become heaven on earth.
Nasuma ker nek arjana sisuf.
Let my home become heaven on earth.
Nasuma ker nek arjana sisuf.
Father, let my home become heaven on earth.
Nasuma ker nek arjana sisuf.
Let my home become heaven on earth. Solve every marital problem I have. Let my home become heaven on earth. Almighty God. Let my home become heaven on earth. All the problems in my family.
Bolom problems in my family.
Solve tonight, O Lord.
Nanko solve borombite siguri.
Solve every one of them tonight.
Nanko solve yepte.
Problems with my children.
Problems with my domi.
Problems in any way whatsoever.
Problem bumunti don.
Solve them tonight.
Nanko solve borombi.
Let my home become heaven on earth.
Nasuma ker melni arjana sisuf.
Let my home become heaven on earth. Thank you, my Father. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
And so shall it be in Jesus' name.
Amen.
If you receive that, let me hear you shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God bless you. You may be seated. Just one more.
Ben Amores.
And then we'll begin to round up.
No, no, didn't do the teach.
Have you spiritual problems?
Nda danga am ay feber si helmi.
Do you suspect that there might be some evil forces troubling you?
Mo danga bay hel nda am lu lendem bu nek sa ginaaw choono?
Have you come to the conclusion?
Nda ex nga si halat bi ne
that you are not where you are supposed to be?
Neklo fi nga wara nek.
That your progress has been hindered.
Sa demi kanam dafa delu ginaaw.
You see, because occasionally you discover that you want to move fast, but certain forces seem to be drawing you back.
Dang de bugat dem dafa ay dem melni amna dole bu lay hecci si ginaaw.
Many a times you are about to have a breakthrough.
Di nga bëgg am lu keman bu wara ñew.
Then you have a bad dream.
Nga am gënt bu bon.
And you wake up and discover that the breakthrough is gone. How many of you know what I'm talking about?
Kan mo xam li ma wax ni?
A few spiritual problems.
Ndax am nga ay spiritual problems sa bi dundu.
Thank you, Father.
Cherije borom bi.
You know, so there's someone here tonight.
Borom bi neena amna ko xamne mu ngi fi.
He said, you have commanded your mountain to move.
Danga commander sa manding pour mu dem.
And instead of moving, it got bigger.
Demut way mu ngey gën di reuy.
Lord asked me to tell you.
Borom bi neena ma wax la ne.
The mountain will move tonight.
Mu ne mountain bi dina dem si goudi si.
Thank you, Father. You know, occasionally.
Mu ne si ay waxtu.
God tells me something.
Yalla daf ma day wax dara.
That is so good, I want to say amen to it before I tell you.
Damadewa amen sabala malakowa.
So I'm saying amen to this one.
Mangawa amen sibi.
The Lord said, "There's someone here today." He said, "Within the next few days, all my promises to you shall be fulfilled."
Amen.
A few spiritual problems.
Spiritual problems.
Tell Jesus.
Waku Yesu.
The Bible calls him the Lord of hosts.
Bible ajikawaji.
Psalm 24,
verse 7 to 10
tells you about Jesus
Christ.
He calls him the King of Glory.
He
calls him the Lord.
Borombi.
The Lord strong and mighty.
Borombi kudegete amdole.
The Lord mighty in battle.
Borombi amdole si berhare.
Jesus is not a civilian.
Do civilian.
He's a soldier.
Yesu soldar la.
He knows how to fight.
Hamna nakalai hehe.
And he's going to fight for somebody tonight.
Pour kenate.
And then the Bible calls him the Lord of hosts.
Muneko mom moy borom bi li nga moy kurelu arsen aljana.
The commander of the hosts.
Mom moy ki nga xam moy commander ars asamansa.
You know, initially I thought that means he's the commander of the angels.
Mom dama fogo na moy commander malaika yi.
Until God showed me that no, he commands not only the angels.
Mune du commandeul e malaika yi rek.
He commands even the demons.
Even demons, he Satan instead of lending command.
That before the devil could attack Job,
Bala Job Satan lalko,
he got permission from God.
Dafa ut permission si yalla.
When Jesus wanted to cast out the demons,
Yesu pare pour daha Satan.
In Mark chapter 5.
Si Mark chapter 5.
Verse 1 to 15. Mark 5 verse 1 to 15. The demons begged him.
Satan nyan Yesu.
Please, if you are going to send us out of this man, send us into the swine. They took permission from him because he's the commander in chief of all the hosts. Because the Bible says, in Philippians chapter 2,
verse 9 to 11,
Philippians 2, 9 to 11, that God has given him a name that's above every other name, that at the name of Jesus every knee must bow, of things in heaven, of things on earth, and even of things underneath the earth. He is the commander in chief of all of them. Some years ago, we went to
Cameroon.
And we were going to hold a crusade. And there was a traffic jam. We had an escort that is supposed to be clearing the way for us. But for one reason or the other, we were not moving forward. And all of a sudden, a madman came from nowhere. And he was mad. You know, there are some mad people you don't know, they are really mad. But there are some mad people, the moment you see them, this one is mad. Saliva was dripping out of his mouth. If you see his hair, he was mad. And he just came from nowhere. Came in front of my car. The car that was in front. He slapped the bonnet. And made a sign to the driver. That one moved quickly out of the way. He turned to the next one. Slapped the bonnet. And pointed in. Before a long time. He has cleared the way for me. When we have passed the traffic jam, he came to my side of the car and bowed and then disappeared. The people who are with me in the car, they were shocked. So I told them, I told you, my father is the Lord of hosts. He commands all forces of darkness. I want you to pray just one more prayer. Stand on your feet and say, Father, Lord of hosts, every evil force disturbing my life, scatter them tonight. Come on, talk to the Almighty God. Every evil force disturbing my life, Lord of hosts, scatter them tonight. Scatter them tonight. Every evil force disturbing my life, Almighty God, scatter them tonight. Scatter them tonight. Scatter them tonight. Scatter them tonight. Every evil force, wherever they may come from my father's side,
father's side,
from my mother's side,
Saboria,
in my in-laws' house,
Sumagoroi,
wherever they are, scatter them tonight.
Tasarelen.
Scatter them tonight.
Tasarelen.
Scatter them tonight.
Tasarelen Borambi.
Thank you, my father.
Borambi.
Glory be to God.
Gerem nanyla yalla.
In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
And so shall it be in Jesus' name.
Amen.
If you believe that, let me hear you shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God bless you. You may please be seated.
I'm going to talk.
Thank you, Father. Now let me conclude. In Christ alone,
Sibir Yesu kese,
all needs are met.
Mbolom sohla dina faju.
Physical needs.
Sohla si helmi. Si
material needs.
Sohla binga muna ay sohla.
Mental needs.
Sohla si helmi.
Marital needs.
Mwe si bir sey.
Spiritual needs.
Mwe si bir helmi.
All needs are met.
Mbolom sohla borom edaf kodey faju.
But then comes the question.
Legi amna latte.
Because we have been crying to him now.
Nyinge joy si mom.
And I don't want a situation where I will be gone and somebody will say, oh, we just cried, there was no answer.
Mm-hmm.
No, I trust my God. If you do what he wants you to do,
so defe lim bugg mom,
he will answer your prayer. So, the question is, who will he heal?
Kan la wara fach?
Is it just anybody?
Nda kunekala?
Mm-mm.
Do they fight kunekala?
Matthew chapter 8.
Matthew 8.
Verse 1 to 4.
Verse 1 to 4.
Matthew 8, verse 1 to 4.
Matthew 8, 1 to 4.
He cured the leper.
Dafa fight ngana yi?
Because he knew that that leper would testify.
Hamna ne ngana be dina johe testimony.
Who will he heal?
Kan lay fach?
The one who will be a witness.
Kinga hamne dana dem musede.
The one who will tell others about him.
Kinga hamne dana wak nyeneni.
The one who will not keep quiet.
Ko hamne dun nopi.
But keep on talking about
why
Jesus Christ.
Why
mui
wasi fu Yesu?
Who will he deliver?
Kan lay fach?
Mark chapter 8, Luke chapter 8.
Luke 8.
Verse 26 to 40.
26 be 40.
Luke 8, 26 to 40.
Luke 8, 26 be 40.
Tells us the story of that madman of Gadara. A Bible says, when Jesus delivered him, the people in the neighborhood were so frightened. They came to Jesus and asked him to please get away. Jesus said, fine. If you ask me to go, I will go. The madman who had been set free came to Jesus and said, I want to go with you. Oh, Jesus said, no, no, no. You have work to do. I've set you free so that you can tell others. Jesus left. This madman went telling everybody about what Jesus had done.
Li Yesu def.
The Bible says,
Bible bi nena,
by the time Jesus came back to the same coast,
ba yel delu ci wadé ci dëkk bobu,
the whole city was waiting for him.
Tunda bi yep dal di téwé.
Through the action of one man,
ngir ben dof rek,
a whole city
dëkk ba yep
received the Lord Jesus
Christ. Dal di téwé Yesu.
Whose family problems with Jesus solve?
Muna ki family bi ko xamne family bo xamne Yesu fajna la.
You know the story?
Xam ngeen story bi?
In John chapter 4.
John chapter 4.
Of a woman who had married 5 times.
Jigen bi seyon juromi gor.
Married 4 times, the 5th time she didn't even bother about marriage.
Muna falatul dem na be falatul sey.
The marriage kept on failing.
Parce que sey nekuton di dox.
Jesus stepped into her situation.
Yesu ñew ci dundam.
Because she went to the city and began to advertise Jesus.
Nonu mu dem ci dekk bi diko wax ñep.
So that the whole city came to Jesus Christ.
Ñep daal di ñew ci Yesu.
Who will Jesus bless?
Kan la Yesu di barkete?
Who will Jesus make successful?
Kan lay def mu am alal?
Who will Jesus prosper so mightily?
Kan la Yesu di barke bu baakha ba?
That the people in the whole country will begin to talk about his prosperity. Réew mi yépp ñu
waxanto mbiram.
Ah. Consider Luke chapter 5.
Luke chapter 5.
Think of verse 1 to 11.
Verse 1 to 11.
And see what happened to Peter.
Nga selan mo hewon si Peter.
The Bible says Peter fished all night.
Yes, Peter dafa nap goudi bi yep.
And caught nothing.
Jappul dara.
But when Jesus stepped into his boat.
Way ba Yesu duggé ci galam.
Everything changed.
Mbiram wéccéko.
The man who was a failure became an instant success.
Kan nekkon daanu ka daal di nekk ka am.
But look at Peter.
Holal Peter.
The first thing he did.
Lala Peter def.
He gave his boat to Jesus to use.
Dafa joxe galam Yesu.
Who will Jesus prosper?
Kan la Yesu di barke?
Somebody who opened his house to be used as a house fellowship center.
Ki nga xamne ku ubi kërëm pour house fellowship center.
The Bible says.
Bible bi nena.
Why Jesus was preaching?
Ba Yesu don waré.
Peter stood by him.
Yesu Peter dafa taxon ci boram.
He was a partner with Jesus.
Dafa nekkon partner ak Yesu.
Who will Jesus prosper?
Kan la Yesu di barké?
Somebody who will be a partner with Jesus.
Ki paré nekk ak mom ben.
Who will bring souls to him?
Ku indi ay ruha ci mom.
And then Jesus will save their soul.
Yesu musal len.
You can't save souls.
Yow mun lo musal ken.
You are not the savior.
Yow do musal kat bi.
But you can tell your friends.
Way mun nga wax sa xariti.
You can tell your co-workers.
Mun nga wax sa liggey kay.
You can tell your neighbors.
Sa dekkando.
To follow you to church.
Ñu top la church.
They come to church.
Ñu ñew church.
They hear the word of God.
Ñu deg kaddu bi.
And Jesus saves them.
Yesu musal len.
You become his partner.
Nga nek andando ligue ak
mo. And then we begin to accelerate your promotion.
Na do di def sa demi kanam gaw.
Whose prayer will Jesus answer?
Kan la Yesu di nangu ñaanam?
Somebody who will win souls.
Ko xamne dina indi ñu bari ci ngëm bi.
John 15 verse 16.
John 15 verse 16.
John 15 verse 16.
John 15 verse 16.
He said you have not chosen me.
Mu ne tanu len ma.
But I have chosen you.
Ma len tan.
That you should go.
Ngen dem.
And bear fruit.
Ngen am ay jiw.
And that your fruit will abide.
Te se jiw yu dal di
top. He said then anything you ask the Father.
Te lepp lo len laaj bay bi.
In my name.
Si suma tour.
I will see to it that it is done.
Dina make sure that amna.
People say sir.
Ni ñi ne.
We understand that when you pray God answers.
Dama gis ne so ñaan ne Yalla daf den nangu.
Oh yes, he answers my prayers.
Daf den nangu suma ñaan.
I thank him for that.
Mang koy geureum.
But do you know what?
Xam ngeen lan la?
It is because I have discovered.
Dama discover ne.
Probably thank God for my training as a mathematician.
Dama sante Yalla ngir mathematician la.
That a formula we work.
Ben li nga doxin bi nga jël mu dox.
Provided you meet all the conditions.
Nga daddi am li nga xamne moy sarga yi koy
dox. I have studied the Bible.
Ma study Bible bi.
I have discovered.
Ma gis ne
that everything Jesus said.
Lepp lu Yesu wax
can be summarized into a single sentence.
Dafa ñew yeb ci ben waxtu, ci ben kaddu.
Everything Jesus said.
Lepp lu Yesu wax
can be summarized into a single sentence.
Dina ñep nek ci ben baat.
What is that single sentence?
Ban moy baat bobu?
Nothing goes for nothing.
Dara du de hew fek dara hewut.
That's the summary.
Li moy kaddu Yesu yep.
Nothing goes for nothing.
Dara du hew te dara hewut.
Ah, pastor.
Mune pastor.
But salvation is free.
Salvation free la.
Because Jesus paid for it.
Yesu daf ko fay.
He told his father
wahna bayam,
in the Garden of Gethsemane,
si Garden of Gethsemane,
I don't think I want to go to the cross.
Buguma dem si cross bi.
God said, then how will there be salvation?
Naka lañu amé muchange.
Nothing goes for nothing.
Lo gis mu hew amna lutax.
Go through the scriptures.
Sedal Bible bi.
Study it very carefully like I've done.
Study ko bu baha ba.
Jesus said, if you give,
bo joxe,
you shall be given.
Dinga am.
Nothing goes for nothing. He said, if you will go and win souls and follow them up until they become established,
then you neck I Christian.
Anything you ask,
lep lo la yalla,
he said, I will do it.
Dina ko def.
I'm telling you because I have a great love for all of you.
Mangi lendi wax li ngi dem len sop.
Do you know if you become an incurable soul winner, you won't even need to pray for anything anymore. The blessing will just keep coming. Do you know God can bless you to such an extent that you will tell God, God, this is too much? And God will tell you, I have not even started. I can tell you from my own experience that you may think maybe I'm boasting. But I'm begging you, my brothers and sisters, because by tomorrow I will be gone. And I want God to change your life completely. From now on, make it your daily duty. Tell people about Jesus every day, in the buses, in taxis, in your place of work, in your compound, everywhere you go,
for them
in the marketplace, tell them about Jesus. They may not hear me. Who told you? Have you told them first?
He
will refuse. Who told you? Many of these people are waiting to hear from you. Quietly, they are envying you. They are waiting for you to invite them to Jesus. I mean, you heard tonight. You heard before now that there was going to be a Holy Ghost rally. And you were happy.
Content.
I will go. But you didn't tell the others. If you had gone all over the whole place telling them, come and meet with Jesus. Come and have an encounter with
Jesus.
This place won't contain the crowd. But it's not too late yet.
Why rombut?
Beginning from now,
dore kote,
become an incurable soul winner.
Nangen nek ay utikati ngem katisi Yesu.
And I guarantee you,
Banglendi guarantee,
God will begin to answer your prayers
Yalla
by fire.
Dina dodi nangu sen nyan kom safara.
But of course,
yes,
you can't begin to tell others about Jesus.
Do muna wah nyinen yag Yesu.
If you have not surrendered your own life to you have to surrender your life to Jesus first. You know the Bible says,
Bible binena,
if any man be in Christ,
si Yesu,
he's a new creature.
Esla,
all things are passed away.
Bon bidemna,
all things have become new.
Jikobu bes binyona,
your own new life can begin today.
Sa dundu bu esla wara dote.
So if you are here
so neke yang fi,
and you have not given your life to Jesus,
sa dundu Yesu,
come and give your life to him now. I'm going to count from 1 to 7. If by time I say
7,
you are not already standing before me, I will know you don't want to come. I will pray. We will do one or two other things. And then we'll be on our way. But if you want to give your life to Jesus, begin to run forward now. I'm counting. 1.
Ben. Two.
Nyar. Oh, the choice is yours.
Bi desna si yow.
If you want, you come. If you want, you don't come.
So buge nga nyaw, so buge
the choice is yours. 3
Daulan. Ñenent.
This is your day of salvation.
Bes bi sa besu mu changala.
Don't miss this opportunity.
Li bum la romb.
The Lord is calling you.
Yalla mung la o.
Come and give your life to Him.
Ñewal nga jox sa dundu Yesu.
He will save your soul.
Dina la mussal.
And give you a brand new beginning.
Mu jox la dorin bu es.
5
Jurom.
Some of you will say, what will my friend say?
Lala suma hariti di wah.
Your friend can't help you on the day of death. It's in Christ alone
Sibir Yesu rek
that you have a true friend.
Fingay am harit deug.
Come to Him if you have not surrendered your life.
Su nekk joxelo su dunu ñewal si mom.
Come quickly.
Ñew len gaaw.
6
Jurom ben.
As a final countdown.
Bi moy mujje gawlen.
If you are coming, hurry up.
Mune soy ñew na nga gaw.
Now those of us who are already in the front.
Yen ñi nekk ci kanam.
Let's talk to the Almighty God.
Door len di ñaan ci Yalla.
Ask Him to have mercy on you.
Neko Yalla amal yermande ci man.
Ask Him to save your soul.
Nga neko mussal ma.
Promise Him.
Neko dik ko ne.
From now on.
Dore ko legi.
You will serve Him.
Di nga do di jup.
Talk to the Almighty God.
Legi gëmal len sen bën ngeen do di ñaan.
Ask Him to be your savior.
Neko mu nekk sa mussal
ka. Ask Him to be your Lord.
Mu nekk sa morom.
And the rest of us.
Yen ñi dess ginaaw.
Let's stretch our hands towards these people.
Yekat len sen loxo ngeen ñaanal ñi.
And intercede for them.
Ngeen ñaanal ñi.
And pray that the one who saved our souls.
Ki ñi mussal ñun.
Who saved their own souls.
Dina len mussal ñom.
Pray for them.
Ñaanal gaay.
Pray that the Almighty God
ñaanal
will have mercy on them. That the blood of Jesus.
Deret tu Yesu.
That cleanse us from all sins.
Bi ñu far mbolam bakar.
We wash them clean from
their
sins.
Dina len setal sen bakar.
Pray for them, brethren.
Ñaanal len gaay.
Pray for them.
Ñaanal len gaay.
Pray for them for just 2 minutes.
Nañ len ñaanal gaay for 2 minutes.
And if anyone still wants to come, you better hurry up.
Ku bëgg ñew na nga gaaw bu leet ci ginaaw.
Because I will soon be rounding up.
Dina ñew pour ñaanal len.
Cry unto God.
You len si borom bi.
And say, Lord, save my soul.
Nel borom bi nang ma mussal.
Have mercy on me.
Amal yermande si man.
Wash me clean with your blood.
Nang ma setal.
Wash me clean with
nang
your blood.
Nang ma setal.
And if you need to come, hurry up. This mune, is your last opportunity.
Bi moy sa last opportunity.
I'm about to pray for salvation now.
Ma nga pare pour ñaanal salvation.
If you need to come, you better hurry up.
So bëgge ñew na nga ñew gaaw.
Hurry up now.
Nanga ñew gaaw.
Hurry up now.
Nanga ñew gaaw.
Yeah, I can see you coming, but you need to hurry up.
Nangen gaaw, nangen gaaw.
Hurry up now.
Nangen gaaw.
Hurry up now.
Nangen gaaw.
Thank you, Father.
Jerejef suma bay.
In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
Father Almighty, I want to bless your holy name.
Amen.
I want to thank you for your word. I want to thank you for these people who have come forward tonight. Please accept our thanks in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father, you promised that whosoever will come unto you, you will no wise cast out. They've come to you now, Father. Please receive them.
Amen.
Forgive them.
Amen.
Save their souls.
Amen.
Let your blood wipe away their sins.
Amen.
Please write their names in the book of life.
Amen.
And from now on, anytime they call on you, please answer them by fire.
Amen.
And please, Lord, don't let them ever go back into the world.
Amen.
Let them serve you to the end.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed.
Amen.
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 Now, those of you who have come forward, let me hear you shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah. You will.
Now, I'm rejoicing with you.
Mange beg ak yeen.
Because from now on,
dore ko tay,
I make you a promise.
Mang len di promise.
Every day I'll be praying for you.
Dina len ñaanal.
And very soon,
si watu bu neew,
you'll be receiving some miracles.
Di ngeen am ay kema.
Then you will know there is somebody praying for you.
Di ngeen am na amna ku len di ñaanal.
That somebody will be me.
Koku moy man.
So that's why I'm going to need your names.
Dama soxla sa tour.
Your address,
sa address,
and your prayer request.
Ask a prayer request.
So they will give you some cards.
Nelen jo ay card,
which you should please fill very quickly.
Nen ko fill bu gaw.
I hope the counselors are there with the cards.
Counselor inda ñu nge cards.
Please pass the cards to them.
Jo len gaay cards.
if anyone could not write, then help them to fill the cards.
Kamunta bina dimbal len ko mu bind.
Distribute the cards to them first.
Jox len gay cards yi.
And those who cannot write,
ñi munta bind.
Please let the pastors come and join the counselors.
Pastors yi ñew len gën dimbalé counselors yi.
So that we can finish on time. If there's anyone who cannot write, pastor, please help them write. And I mean the pastors should spread all over the place, not stay in one section. Please come. There are people to my left here who need help. The more the better, please. Let's help them very quickly. Help them to write if they can't, if they don't know how to write. Or if they don't have a pen.
Wala amuñu pen.
Let's help them very quickly. Let's help them very quickly. Yeah, the music can be quite just subtle, not loud. So that they can hear those who are talking.
Music so, be not
but you can worship God, but just do it solemnly. Thank you.
Jeringen Jeff. Oh,
pastors, don't go with the cards. Submit the cards to the counselors, please. Don't go with the cards, please. Thank you.
Please, if you have submitted your card, you can go back to your seats. We're just going to pray just a few more prayers. And then we will thank God. And then I'm going to ask you to ask God for a very special gift from God. That
will
be a Christmas gift from the Almighty. But in the meantime,
why so what to be?
We will all please stand. We're going to join our hands together to pray the next prayer. And why we are doing that? Those ministers that have prayed with me before coming here, I understand that there's a group of people over there needing special touch. Those of you ministers who have prayed with me, while we are praying this joint prayer, you go and lay hands on those people, please. Now, with our hands joined together, let's lift our voices to God and say, Father, loud and clear, Father,
bye.
All the prayer of this, my neighbor, answer by fire.
Nanko nango by fire.
Go ahead, talk to the Obi Almighty
God.
All the prayers of my neighbor, Father, answer by fire.
Borambi nangul by fire.
Every request that he has made towards you,
Bolom lache bumu lache.
Answer him by fire.
Nanko nangul by fire.
Answer him by fire.
Nanga nangul by fire.
Almighty God,
suma by,
answer my neighbor by fire.
Nanga nangu suma neighbor by fire.
Answer him tonight.
Nanko nangu te isigudisi.
Answer him tonight.
Nanko nangu te isigudisi.
All his prayers,
mwalam nyanam,
answer by fire, O Lord.
Nanko nangu sigudisi.
Almighty God,
suma by,
answer the prayers of my neighbor by fire.
Nangul sumanyani neighbor by fire.
Answer by fire.
Nangul by fire.
Oh yes, Lord, answer him by fire.
Kereje boromi nangul by fire.
Answer him by fire.
Nangul by fire.
Answer him by fire.
Nangul by fire.
Oh yes, Lord, answer him by fire.
Nangul by fire.
Everything he had asked for.
Leplum la nyan.
Physical.
Physically.
Material.
Materially.
Mental.
Mentally.
Marital.
Maritally.
Spiritual.
Spiritual.
Everything he had asked for.
Leplum ako nyan.
Answer him by fire.
Nangko nangu by fire.
Almighty God, answer him by fire.
Nangko nangu by fire.
Answer him by fire.
Nanko nangu by fire.
Answer him by fire tonight.
Nanko nangu by fire is good to see.
Thank you, Almighty.
Jerejef Borombe.
In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Situru Yesu nyinge nyan.
Still joining your hands together.
Nanga teisa nebo.
We pray one more prayer.
Dina nyan bena nyan.
And say, Father.
Nel Borombe.
In the land of the Gambia.
Sisufi Gambia.
Let peace continue to reign.
Na jama continue fi.
Go ahead, talk to the
Nyanal Borombe siwatube.
In this nation, O Lord.
Sibi reumi Gambia.
Let your peace continue to reign supreme.
Nasan jama continue.
Let your peace continue to reign supreme.
Nasa jama continue.
In this land, O Lord.
Silanu Gambia.
Let your peace continue to reign supreme.
Nasa jama continue.
Let your peace continue to reign supreme.
Nasa jama continue siremi.
Oh, my Father, my God.
Suma bay suma borom.
In this nation.
Siremi.
Let your peace continue to reign supreme.
Nasa jama continue.
Let your peace continue to reign
supreme. Nasa jama continue.
Let your peace continue to reign
supreme. Nasa jama continue.
Let your peace continue to reign.
Nasa jama continue.
Let your peace continue to reign.
Nasa jama continue.
Thank you, Father.
Jereja borombe.
In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Situru Yesu nyinge nyan.
When there might be somebody who is precious to you.
Amna ku amana sahol.
Who is not here, who is probably at home.
Ko xamne nek fu muna nek mu ngi ci kër gi.
At this moment.
Si watu bi.
For 2 minutes.
Si watu ñaari minute.
Mention the name of such people.
Nanga o turu ñooñu.
And pray for them.
Nga ñaanal leen.
That the blessing of today.
Barke tay.
Will also reach them at home.
Dina leen laal.
You don't need to join hands now.
Legi da nga ni bayante loxo.
You can talk to God.
Waxal ak borom bi si watu bi.
Remember your relatives,
sa dekkando,
your friends,
sa hariti,
who are not here,
ño xamne nekkuñu fi,
pray,
ñaanal,
that the Almighty God,
aji kawaji,
will reach out to them,
dina len laal,
and bless them,
mu barke len,
where they are,
fep fuñu nek,
pray for them,
ñaanal gaay,
mention their names,
owal sen tour,
report their cases to Jesus Christ,
waxal sen bir Yesu.
I said, Lord, I'm reporting the case of so and so to you.
Nel borom mangay report Jesu diw ak diw.
Do something in his life.
Defal,
do something in her life.
Divil defal lu maxi dundam.
Oh, Almighty God, do something.
Yalla defal lu maga si sen dunda.
In the life of my friend, in the life of my sons.
Si harit suma harit ak suma dom.
In the life of my daughters.
Si harit si yaram suma dom bu jigen.
The life of my wife.
Si yaram suma jabar.
Or husband.
Suma jeker.
Do something tonight.
Defal lu magate.
Thank you, Father.
Cereje borambe.
In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
The Almighty God will answer your prayer.
Amen.
He will answer by fire.
Amen.
Before the sun rises tomorrow, all your requests will become testimony.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
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 Let me hear somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Now we're going to dance for just about 2 minutes.
Dina ñu fecha pour 2 minutes.
Because my daddy says some people have been healed here tonight.
Yalla mu ne amna ñu yalla fajj ci gudi ci.
And he wants me to call those people forward.
Dafa bëgg ñoo ñu fecc ci ñew ci kanam.
So I can pronounce that their healings will be permanent.
Pour ma mëna tej sen fajj mu nek luy dem bek faw.
Please don't lie.
Bul fen.
If you have not been healed tonight.
Su nekke wérulo yegulo wér sa yaram.
Don't come forward.
Bul genn si.
You can be healed as you are going on your way home.
Mun nam sa yonu ñibi nga wér si yon bi.
But if you have been healed.
Way bo yegge wér sa yaram legi ni.
Don't stay in the crowd.
Bul dess si ginaaw.
Don't lie.
Bul fen.
If you have been healed, come forward. Within the next 2 minutes as we dance, those who have been healed tonight should dance forward. After 2 minutes, I will pray for those people for their healing to be permanent. Then we will go ahead and we will thank God. And then it will be time for you to ask God for your Christmas present.
Yes.
So over to you, Ben.
What's you get? My Lord is good, oh. My Lord is good, oh.
I just want to be kind.
Dama buga pour bah.
See, because Daddy told me.
Borom bi wax na mané.
Even before I left the hotel.
Bala ma bay hotel bi.
That is going to heal more than 500.
Dina faj lu upper 500.
Now the people I see here are not near 500
ni
at all.
Ni taxaw fi eguñu 500.
And that means some people are healed.
Amna ñoom ñing ci biir.
And are hiding in the crowd.
Ñi ngeen neub ci biir.
If within the next 2 minutes,
he
has healed you,
Fajnala.
And you have not come forward, I will tell him to take the healing back. It means you don't value it. Because I told you at the beginning, I said don't lie. If he has healed you, don't hide it. 2 minutes. Let's have another song.
Wamilele mu mabaraka ni Yesu eh. Wamilele mu mabaraka ni Yesu eh.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Eh ni Yesu eh. Destroyed the works of Satan. He has given us the victory. That's why we sing. Oh, say, have you heard what the Lord has done? He has destroyed the works of Satan. He has given us the victory. That's why we sing. Oh, say, lift Jesus higher, lift him
Hallelujah! My God is a good God.
Yes, He is.
My God is a good God.
Yes, He is.
He's with me up.
He lifts me up.
Hallelujah! Come on! He turns me around.
He turns me around.
He turns me around.
He turns me around.
He lifts my feet. Upon the solid
ground,
I feel like clapping.
Hallelujah!
Oh, I feel like shouting.
Hallelujah!
Hey, I feel like jumping.
Amen.
Amen.
You know, there are still some people who are hiding, but that's their own choice. They've chosen to receive it and lose it. That's their choice. But those of you who have come forward to show the goodness of the Lord, your healings will be permanent. That sickness that God took away from you tonight will never return. In the mighty name of Jesus, you will enjoy health for the rest of your life. So shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name. Now you make sure you share your testimonies in your various churches. Because if we begin to take testimony now, it will take a long time. God bless you. You can go back to your
seat.
Congratulations. Well, let somebody shout hallelujah to God.
Hallelujah.
Now,
Legi,
the next thing we want to do
liñu bëgga def fi
is that we want to thank the Almighty God for what He has done.
Dañu bëgga gërëm Yalla ci limu def.
No, if the fellow wants to stay on the floor, leave her.
Leave her, bay len ko.
No problem.
Bay len ko.
No problem. God will take care of
Yalla dina topoto li dess.
Whatever remains to be done.
Li dess pour ñu def ko seen dund.
Glory be to God.
Na Yalla barké.
Now, whenever we have a meeting like this, we love to say thank you to Jesus. Is there anyone here tonight that God has blessed? Would you like to say thank you to Jesus?
All
right. Now, we will do that very quickly. And then you ask God for your Christmas present. And we bring the meeting to a close. So if you will take your Thanksgiving offering very quickly.
Su nekké da nga ni jël Thanksgiving offering moy da ngay dello Yalla njukkal ci lim la defal.
And the ushers will have to move very fast this time round.
Mune ushers dañu wara dem mu gaaw.
Wonderful people, the ushers.
Ushers ñu magni.
God will bless them.
Yalla dina len barke.
And give us songs we can dance to. Can't we have some Gambia songs?
Ndax amuñu way Gambian?
I want songs that I can take away with me. I will remember.
Gambian way lañu soxla.
All the songs you have been singing thus far. Either Yoruba song.
Ay Yoruba way.
I want to hear some Gambian songs.
Okay? Gambian.
Good. Go ahead. Begin.
Kailen Yesu bana. Kailen Yesu bana. Kailen Yesu bana.
better now.
Better in a turup.
At least I have some songs that I will be singing on my way home. If you haven't given your offering, will you just shout hallelujah? Ushers, please. Somebody go to the choir there. And while you are doing that, I want to advise you.
Dam len buga advice.
Don't ask God for something small.
Bul laaj yalla lu ndaw.
Ask for something very big.
Dang ko laaj lu reuy.
Something that only God can do.
Li nga amna yalla rek moko meuna def.
And just tell him.
Wako ne.
Father.
Borom bi.
Before Christmas Day.
Bala Christmas Day.
Do this for me.
Defal ma li.
Go ahead, talk to the Almighty.
Wahal ak borom bi si wat bi.
Something big. Jesus. Let us begin to bring our prayers to a close. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
Almighty God.
Barombe.
I want to bless your name. I want to thank you for this great day. I want to thank you because I know you always hear me. And I know you are going to hear me again. Father, my request now is that everything this your children have asked for before Christmas Day,
Bala Christmas Day,
give unto them.
Johlen ko borombi.
No matter how impossible it may sound,
ak lum mun tiniru,
before Christmas Day,
Bala Christmas,
you, the Almighty God,
yo, aji katandi,
whatever they have asked you for,
lep luñ la ñaan,
give unto them.
Nang len ko jo.
Now there are some things they should have asked for.
Amna yiñ la warona ñaan,
that they didn't think about.
Halatuñu ko.
Please, my Father.
Borom bi.
Everything they need.
Lep luñu soxla.
To make their joy full.
Pour def sen big face.
Give to them also.
Jox len ci turu Yesu.
Far, far beyond their imagination. Give to them in Jesus'
name.
My Father, my God, your children have come this evening to say thank you by giving a token to you. Father, I pray that will bless the offering.
Dinga barke offering bi.
You sanctify.
Dingo sanctify.
Use it for your glory.
Nanko jefo pur sa maga.
And I pray.
Mange nyan.
That these your children who have given tonight.
Sa domi johetei.
Will never know poverty again.
Dunya hamati poverty in the name of Jesus.
In a way they cannot imagine. Send help to them. From the east. Send help to them. From the west. Send help to them. From the north. Send help to them. From the south. Send help to them. From heaven above. Send help to them. Every one of you that came tonight, as you go, God will go with you. He will support you.
Nala support.
He will defend you.
Nala defend.
He will fight your battles for you.
Na her sahare.
Everywhere you go,
step for them.
From now on,
Dora kolegi.
God Himself will go with you.
Yala na andak yow.
You will find favor with God.
Dinga am favor si yalla.
You will find favor with men.
Dinga am favor si domi adama.
You will succeed.
Dinga dem kanam.
You will never know failure again.
Doto damu hamati danu.
God will move you from glory to glory.
Dinala yobu from glory to glory.
From success to success.
Dem kanam rek.
He will take you to great heights.
Dinala yobu fu kawe kawe.
You will enter the new year with joy. You will spend the new year with joy. It shall be well with you. And you too, you will serve the Lord. In the kingdom of God, you will not be missing. So shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. If you receive that, let me hear you shout a big hallelujah.
Hallelujah!
You will go in peace. And you meet home in peace. But for 2 minutes before you go, just thank God for what He has done tonight. Just lift your hand to Him. Bless His holy name. Give Him glory.
Thank you.
Give Him honor.
Thank you.
Give Him adoration.
Neko jereje.
Jehovah, 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 this kind God, oh, I never see your kind, oh,
hallelujah,
this kind God,
oh,
be your holy name, hallelujah,
this kind God.
This kind God, ask the final say, Jehovah, Jehovah, Jehovah.
Please, all there's transport available for everybody. Much respect those who are going to Banjul, to Berikama, to Kata, to Marina Bar, to Mariamakunda, to Lamin. Please. Just try to find out, locate one of the bus going to these venues and it will carry you. Please, but those going to Banjul should wait in front of the stadium because your bus will first pick others before coming to pick you. God bless you.